Hi friends, this is Himanshu from creativeyatra.com. Right now we are standing with prolific artist Anjolie Ela Menon, who has contributed a beautiful picture on his 75th birthday of Amit Ambalal. Let's have a word with her about how intimate friendship both the artists share with each other. Hello Ela ji.
Well, when I was asked to do this project for Amit's birthday, I was very happy because I think not only we are very old friends, but I admire his work tremendously. And in this exhibition of his, I find there's even more freedom and wit. He's so witty as an artist. He has a sense of humor, but there's also a dark side. And I love his work. And I think not only are we good friends, we've been together on many art camps. Whenever I come to Ahmedabad, I stay at Amit's place. So, Raksha and Amit, we were all together in Bali. And children know each other. And, yes.
So, the friendship goes way back. It's years and years, I would say.
Yeah, and what's more, I think this is such a wonderful event. Because you look at the amount of artists who've come from very far. So, everyone regards Amit very highly, because your recognition among your peers,
yes,
is extremely important. Critics can say what they want, but if your fellow artists don't admire your work, it's not worth anything.
I agree. Thank you so much for sharing these insights. This is Himanshu Nainani signing off at Creative Yatra with Anjolie Ji.